Good morning. EVR Winter Series on the Big Ring. All cats racing together. I know a few people in the field, at least from the signups. Who do I got? J.D. Joe Thornton. I know Marky Mark, super strong. And I think there are a few other Kaboom folks. RT and the A's. And hopefully my friend Dan, also in the A's. I'm in the B's. The Big Ring is pretty manageable. Just a lot of the flat stretch on the southern coast. Bumps will encourage some attacks and separation. And then the grind out of the jungle is the real test. Yeah, I think Ryan Condon might be here too. In the D's, super fun. So we'll see. My pattern has been that these Saturday races are tough for me. I'm not as fresh as I should be. I did the Friday night Crit Club last night, and that was honestly not that bad. But still a race and still a sprint, so my body will tell me soon enough. Good luck, everybody. Let's do this. Oh, we are in the back. But so are the A's. No problem. Kind of shake itself out here in this multi-cat setup. Couple A's way out the front already. Gotta pay attention. Including Dan. All right, Dan. Looking good. Next rider, that was a sign strong racing is in store. I don't know if we get Power ups, let's find out. You. Well, that's fun. Graph will come up handy. Cadence a little. I'm working that lately. So folks are gonna try and bridge up. I don't know. Reconnect. It's a tall ask, but I sort of feel like RT is behind. Not sure why. Yeah. Thornton as well. Had a start. Left people guessing, I guess. But we'll see. There's a lot of flat here. If they can put the effort in. I don't know how this group is gonna push. Very strange. Very strange start. Don't know if they're actually on a GT bike or if they did a hand swap. So they're strong either way. Thank you. Plenty of bees here. I think this is the part where I start to doubt. Couple A's got off, I would be okay. But bees are tentative. I want to catch that train. Ski Sellers is proving to be very strong. Very keen on staying in the front. Whew. We're stringing out the group. Oh, this pace is hard though. I don't know if I can keep it. Oh, I have the draft. Can't quite break the group. Might break me in the process. One C is up here. Kind of crazy. All right, somebody. Dean Barnett. Maybe pulling the ripcord. Davies and Maggard. Oh, and Smith. One dream is if you can settle the podium. That takes some of the pressure off. It looks like we have at least four still. And wouldn't shock me if there's a couple more. I'm here. Barnett is gone. There might be a secret power-up banner here. But I don't trust it. I don't know if it's before the turn or after. I also don't know if it's in this direction. Or even active. It showed up when I did the spiral into the volcano race. It was right around here. In the other direction. I got an extra draft power-up. Which was nice. Slightly more same pace, which is much needed. We have four or five pick climbs, not really climbs, rises. A little more, not quite false flat, a little more than false flats, but those always get and spicy ash. So probably the first one, if I'm in any trouble at all, I gotta use this draft. Got four banners we're going through. So lots more power-ups along the way. Still gotta work on that cadence. Drop some Hugh Davies, C. Smith, I don't know what I saw back there. All right, Mangert dropped in the sea. All right, still four Bs up here. I don't think they're going anywhere. Huh. couldn't quite break it. That's... Gonna be off the back soon. Great racing. It's about all I have. I don't see much chance of beating Sellers unless they're much heavier than I think. But they're on every move. They're putting big numbers there. So pretty much it's down to Smith and Davies. I think they're both pretty strong. Obviously, they're still here. Good recovery here. A few more bumps along the flat. And then the grind out of the jungle. +114 back to the next chaser. Absolute worst case scenario. That plus whatever additional gain if I can hold wheels to the bottom of the climb, then I guess I lick my wounds and try for fourth. That's the worst case. Not too bad. Love to be on the podium though. Just a question of who else wants it more. As much draft as I can. bridge always looks like a banner through the fog. The banner's just up around the bend. Just back. Oh, I'm in trouble. Two A's fell off. None of these. I'm okay with that egg in a way. I doubt the other eggs are though. Thank you. Dan's riding smart. Yeah. I'm bad with remembering to turn my fan up. No, it's not good. I need my countdown checklist. Strong, and he's not using his power ups either. Oh. He drops him in. I don't see babies. Weird. Keep it. Keep the feather. That hurt a lot. But here we are. That's what we're looking for. Babies is apparently, update must be slow. They might have dropped out. Alright. So this climb is gonna suck. No. Honestly. Oh. What the hell? I'm confused, man. The times are all screwed up. I screwed up 21 seconds. That's annoying. But that isn't a data issue on my end. Says they are. Yeah, I don't see Davies. 40 seconds back. Okay. Okay. Got the feather. Doesn't really matter. Just gotta try to put sort of a steady orange effort in. I cannot stay with the A's. And from everything I've seen so far, I doubt I can stay with Sellers. We have his weight. Tommy Sellers, 80 kg, so I am lighter. See if that's enough. Zwift is my weight. So that's the only absolute. The only outcome that would be an absolute failure would be to somehow get caught. Alright, here we go. Done. Sellers is off the back. That's a companion though. This effort is great. I'm doing what I need to do. What I can do. Sellers has the gap. I can make him earn it. But mostly, I just want a steady roll to the finish. Just gotta get up this rise. Oh, I picked up someone else too. That settles that if it wasn't already settled. Which honestly was. My race is against Smith. 10K to go, holding at 43. It's not easy. Gotta finish strong. Thank you. Okay, to go. Okay. in my leg.
Oh.
4K to go. Almost. Oh. Come on, I got this. Okay, 31 seconds, feeling good. Not easy though, man. Whew. All right. Good race. That was hard. I feel great. Did not have the legs from that Sellers. Now that's okay. Tell you, the head in the mixed cats always underestimate how hard when there's enough haze, like in this one, it was just absolute bananas. And a bunch of us did a pretty good job to stay. One by one, we shed the bees. And I was the last one to be shed. Shed I was. Had a great spot though. Hat tip to Sellers. Obviously wasn't really much doubt. My only hope was if somehow he just kind of crashed towards the bottom of that climb. Or conceivably could have cracked trying to save the A's after I dropped, though that would be epically dumb on his part. But he did not. He found some A's to ride with. At least one other. Two, I guess. Maybe one, and then they caught another. And then Smith, who was the one we dropped. And we also dropped, what's his name, Hugh, Hugh Davies, who I think just, I don't like to use the phrase rage quit, but decided his race was over. But Smith hung on. I thought he was gonna make it, but that last attack, oh, by the leading into the last banner on the southern coast was the one that did it. And I was good enough to hang on, so that's how I earned my silver medal today. Well, that and ITT in the way, and that was not a small effort. Basically the full second half of the climb out of the jungle, including the paved part. And still 15K to go or so from there. A lot of flat. They had three working together, two A's and Smith, a strong B, and they were not giving in. But managed to keep it right around 40, 42, 43, 44. And then they brought it in at 30. And I got pretty anxious. But I was able to keep it at 30 to the line. And that's a great day out. Not bad, third day in a row racing. I'll take my silver trophy and quite happy about that. It's hard to tell, but it looks like Dan didn't quite make it to the line with the top of the ace, but he was there still with the group when I dropped, so great job, Dan. Super fun racing with you. I have no idea what happened to RT. Maybe he was riding with Ryan on purpose. That would make a lot of sense. Kind of slow to piece that together. Should have picked that up from the beginning. If so, that's awesome. I hope Ryan puts together a video about that. His videos are so good. Oh my gosh, unbelievably good. Alright, what do we got? Sellers, man. Dude. So good. PR. I think that's just because, I think they only put PR. I was going to say because I haven't done it in a while, but I don't think they give you the... Oh my god! Look at the horror show. Super Tuck. Oh my gosh, I needed that Super Tuck so bad. You can see my sprint. To get a Super Tuck speed, that was almost my high. This must have been that attack. Thereabouts. And then this is the climb. And then I say no mas. But I still kept it in the yellow. Pretty good, I mean. So much yellow. That's awesome. Yeah. Whew. Hello. That's pretty good. There will be no sprinting today. The video to the line is pretty boring, but that's okay. Fun. All right, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Right on.